long hunter camp, or long fisherman, I should say. You could sleep in there, but I'm not going to, really. And I didn't really build it. I just kind of finished it. It was a framework of just logs and sticks. And one wall was kind of done, but then they probably used a tarp. But it's part of our day camp here. We've got setting logs. We've got... I guess you could take a nap in there if you wanted to. My fish smacking clubs, if I ever shoot one. Anyway, that's about it. Place to hang around in the daytime.